Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. If we organize our cottage industries, if we take to the spirit of Swadeshi, I have no doubt we will solve the problem of unemployment to a great extent. Then, sir, a reference has been made to certain additional projects which have been included in the 5-year plan. There was a great demand from Maharashtra to include this project in the 5-year plan. A couple of years ago, there was a conference presided over by my colleagues from the district, the present revenue minister of Maharashtra. He had presided over it, and there was a unanimous demand supported by practically the entire pupil from Maharashtra that this project should be included in the 5-year plan. I take this opportunity to congratulate the Government of India and the Government of Maharashtra for having seen to it that this project in Maharashtra is included in the 5-year plan. The President's address makes reference to the improvement of our transport and communications, our increased production leads to the question of better transport facilities, the agricultural production is on the increase, but sir, if there is no betterment of our transport facilities, this increased production in agriculture will not benefit the agriculturist. In my part of the country, even now, this situation prevails. The production there is on the increase, but the agriculturists are suffering on account of inadequate facilities of railway transport. I was glad to find from the President's address that the railways are thinking of opening even new lines very soon. It has also been said that so far as locomotives and rolling stock are concerned, the manufacture of these is going on very satisfactorily, and we have made good progress in this respect during the last few years. Any nation can be proud of this achievement. Then there is a reference to the housing conditions. We can very well remember the scenes that we were required to witness immediately after partition. Thousands and tens of thousands of our brethren came to this country from Pakistan. It was a very serious question as to how to house them. But the day has come when the question has practically been solved, or it can at least be said that we are near the solution of the question. 72 crores of rupees have been spent during the last few years in constructing houses for the refugees, and in this very city we are witnessing an exhibition where we can see the models of cheap and decent houses. If these cheap houses are constructed for the refugees, it will provide shelter for them at a low cost stop.